In other news, a new breed of Australian men can claim title of Superdad. More fathers are striving to have it all, spending more time with their children as well as longer hours at work.
The school drop-off, once the domain of mums, is increasingly becoming a task for dads in an attempt to spend more time with the kids.
It's a balance with the family, basically. But I do like dropping me off in the mornings. Yeah, it's good.
New research by the Australian Institute of Family Studies has discovered that while fathers are working longer than ever before, Aussie dads are also more dedicated to spending quality one-on-one time with their offspring.
But fathers are increasingly involved with their children, and there's lots of reasons for that. I think there's a much greater awareness of the importance of fathers, and fathers are more confident about that.
Sometimes when he has some extra time, we go to the bank.
However, with more time at work and at home, something's got to give.
Going out, social things, a lot of different things that you sort of have to give up to look after a child. But that, you know that when you have a kid, so I think that's part of the game.
And it's worth the sacrifice?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And while the study indicates that fathers are stepping away from social activities to spend more time with the kids, only 28% of dads said they always enjoyed that time, compared to 40% of mothers. While Australian children get to be with their fathers more, both alone and with both parents, mothers still do the lion's share.
It's still the case that mothers do the most, and so while it's changing, it's only changing slowly.
Kate McGrath, 10 News.